So, how has the gospel been good news for our family? I would start with, for a long time, I would feel even like coming here that yes, we were a part of a church, but I never ever really felt comfortable or felt I was one of those people that I feel like Kyle has talked about that lacked that confidence and feeling comfortable to talk about God. I don't know all the scriptures. I didn't know how to pray out loud, and when I would pray, just asking for things. And now I feel, and I think the same for you, is that we feel like God wants us the way that we are, so it's okay that we can't quote scripture. It's okay that we get really nervous, even in, situations that are new. We will feel really uncomfortable, but it's okay. Like, that's how God wants us, and He loves us, and that's how I feel He's using us in some way. So I feel that's why it's good news.
Yeah. And like when we're going through this, we can be there for others that are being in our situation that we're in now. Once we're out of this, then they can, we can help them down the road, so.
I do feel that the gospel has changed the way that at least I parent, and I will let talk about your end, but that I'm a little more forgiving. There's a lot of times I'm very, this is the way it should be, and that's not how, well, yes, that's the way God wants us, to be good people, and I want my children to be good people, but God has forgiven me, so I am more forgiving when they're not so perfect.
Yeah, and we're trying to instill in our children what we feel that they shouldn't, and leading a life and with Jesus and God in their lives. So trying to bring them in every Sunday with us, and trying to lead them in the right direction.
And just to add to that too, like, we have been in situations even recently where we get asked a lot of questions from our children, more so our older one, but and it's put us in situations where we have had to sit down as a family and we've had those conversations of, well, how is God getting your attention? And we've learned that through, we're a part of a huddle, and we really do try to take what we learn from that and implement it with our children. I would say that it's been good news for us, the gospel, over this last year, because as I kind of said earlier, prior to this year, we've come to church when, we've had time or, just kind of like it wasn't a every Sunday thing. We didn't participate in extras that often. But this last year, I really felt when COVID happened, I just really felt overwhelming, like God, coming into our lives to where, I started to join the Bible studies, and it was just like one thing after the next. And it was then when we were asked to do a huddle, super uncomfortable for the both of us, but it was like we talked about it, we prayed about it, and it has been amazing.
Yeah, absolutely. And things that we discuss after, it's improving our relationship as well. Not only with each other, we're improving our relationships with the others in the church. We've gone out to dinner with others. The discussions that we've had has just been lots of improvements on everything, so it's
And
been
we,
good.
yeah. And I think too, we've incorporated like praying more at home. I feel like at least for me, when I would pray before, it was always just a, asking God for things. And now, like, when we sit down for dinners, we sit and we pray when we're kind of going through struggles. A lot of times I'm someone too who wants to take control of that situation. I'm trying not to so much and trying to figure out, okay, God has us in this situation for a reason, and we're trying to learn from it, grow from it. I just really think, from my own perspective of in my own life, in situations when I don't feel confident or I feel uncomfortable, I get stuck a lot of just then staying in my comfort zone and not wanting to branch out. And I would just, you know, for anyone else feeling that way or feeling like you're not good enough because of maybe some choices that you've made, that it's okay and you will be accepted and you are loved. And, you know, I think you should give church a try and come here and learn about it. And I think for us and myself, like, I feel more loved. I feel less anxiety. I feel like I am learning so much still, and I have such a far road to go, and that's okay. And if someone else is in that same situation or time in their life, like, it's okay. And just to step out of your comfort zone. Mm-hmm. I think that we would both respond that absolutely yes, that the gospel is good news for their family, and what that would look like for them, and like how they could learn from that or implement. I don't know. I guess what I'm trying to say is I feel like at one point in time we were that couple and that family that felt like we didn't know very much, and we felt, or at least I felt too, like some of the situations that I've been through in my own life, my own decisions, that sometimes you can feel that, yes, God may love you, but, you know, is there really a place for you in the church? And I feel now much stronger to be able to tell other people that it doesn't matter what you've been through. If, you know, you go to church and you love Jesus and you try to live your life the way that he wants you to, I mean, that's amazing news because he wants all of us. So,
mm-hmm. I couldn't have said any better.